Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are on the way to a pet clinic to visit the doctor. We go with Sheffy every year, and this year, guys, is special because Sheffy got a gift from Texas, from Richard, a very warm letter and some money on PayPal. So we go with Sheffy to the doctor because Richard says that he would like to pay for this visit to the doctor to check Sheffy's legs and if he has any problems, so some other problems. And also Sheffy got a bag of food from Richard. Sheffield got a gift, guys. No superi. So Sheffy, let's check what is inside. Oh, a big bag of food. Yeah, Sheffy. That is, guys, especially for dogs who have problems with digestion. Yeah, Sheffy. That is Sheffy. A big problem. Yeah, Sheffy. This huge bag is approximately for 1 month for a Labrador. Oh, incredibly cool, guys. So you send us so many gifts. Thank you so very much. Well, it is very difficult to find the words to express what you feel, but when we get a gift that is not just something material, that is, well, some kind of appreciation that you like our work, you like our vlogs, and so thank you very much, Richard. Many thanks from me and from His Royal Highness. Yeah, Sheffy. Sheffy, who is a bag of problems. Ugh, Sheffy. About these problems, guys, we will go and I will tell you. Come on, Sheffy. That is the small park near our house. We come here for a walk from time to time. Today, guys, we walk the same route where we walked, not walked, but ran with our Kitty at the end of April when Kitty had a heart attack. And that is, guys, the same way. Approximately 10 minutes on foot from here up to the clinic. We wanted to go last week, but well, Sheffy is a bag of problems. Yeah, Sheffy. At the end of April, we were running here with our poor Kitty, who had heart attack, and we could not use our car because guys, at that time it was the first day when we had those stupid magic permissions. To go by car. That is the school campus. School, secondary school number one of Fresno City. With dogs, it is not allowed to go there, but who cares about those signs? Usually people go. Ice cream shop. Today, guys, ice cream is very popular among kids, among teenagers. Also, adults love ice cream. One ice cream is approximately 50 cents. We planned, guys, to go last week with Shefi, but the doctor whom we wanted to visit went away on holidays. That is why we go 1 week later. Very hot, yeah, Shefi? Рядом. That is the special office, guys, where if we need, we may get all the necessary documents. The name is Мои документы, my documents. We have many such ramps in Fryazino. I don't know whether people use them or not, but we have. Honestly speaking, guys, our cities and towns and, well, the life in Russia is, in general, is very difficult for disabled people. It is incredibly difficult to get somewhere if you are on a wheelchair, for example, or you walk very slow. So, huge problem, guys. The new building is being constructed, the apartment building. And look how close it is to the street. Definitely here will be the problem with parking. We are very close to the clinic. It's behind this shopping center. Oh, there must be the queue.
Тук-тук! Филюш, подожди. Вот.
Вообще вот такие вот опухольки, они бывают доброкачественные, бывают злокачественные.
То есть обычно их удаляют и отправляем мы на гистологию. Вот. Но это не раньше, чем через 3-4 недели после прививки можно будет сделать. Просто если они доброкачественные и забыли про нее, вот редко, но приходит иногда анализ, что они злокачественные. Тогда уже их прижигают, там смотрят. То есть как только появляется, сразу там уже жидкий мазок. Там
не бойся, малыш, не бойся.
So, guys, the news from the doctor. Over here, this guys, we asked about this on his tooth. So, guys, it may be a bad thing, it may be cancer, and it may be not. So on the 28th of July, we go to the surgery with Shefi at 11 o'clock. So they will remove this bad thing from his mouth, from his tooth, this one. And then it will go to Moscow for some test. And then, guys, we shall know whether it's cancer or not. Oh, Shefi. Come on. That is, guys, Shefi's passport. And here we have all the shots.
the doctor says approximately 90% that she will be fine. Shake it, shake it.